she uses the finished crock as a support. So the piece was formed on the potter's wheel within the last day or so. The clay is still moist in the shape of the piece. And at this stage, then, Melinda took a compass and scratched the design lightly into the surface of the clay.